In this video, we show you how to assemble the two-part MAEPEX coupling, including determining torsional backlash and replacing the elastomers. For the three-part version of the coupling, please refer to the corresponding video. Ideally, you would have the tools shown ready. Clean and degrease the shaft ends. Coat the shaft ends with suitable assembly paste. Unscrew the set screw while taking care that no collision with the feather key or the shaft is possible. Clean the bores. Place the coupling parts on the shaft. Tighten the set screw or the screw for securing the end plate. Please make sure that you observe the specified tightening torque according to the table shown. If you have removed the elastomers in a previous step, insert them at this point. Now push one of the two machines axially towards the other. When aligning the claws, please ensure that they grip between the elastomers. In order to determine the torsional backlash, turn a coupling part without torque as far as the stop. Make a mark on both halves of the coupling. Turn the coupling part in the opposite direction as far as the stop. This will cause the marks to move apart. The distance between the marks is the torsional backlash. The maximum permissible torsional backlash can be found in the table shown. Replace the elastomers when the maximum permissible torsional backlash is reached. To replace the elastomers, disengage the coupled machines. Remove the elastomers using a suitable tool, such as a screwdriver. Insert the new elastomers. The coupling can now be reassembled. Align the coupling parts using the wear indicator.